Welcome back. In this question, we have to convert methyl iodide into methane. We have to reduce methyl iodide by nascent hydrogen atom to form methane. So, first of all, how is nascent hydrogen atom is prepared when powdered zinc reacts with dilute hydrochloric acid or sulfuric acid, it forms zinc salt. Here zinc chloride salt is formed along with nascent hydrogen atom. This nascent hydrogen atom can be used to reduce methyl iodide to methane gas and itself becomes hydrogen iodide. So this is how methyl iodide with the help of nascent hydrogen atom can be prepared, or methane can be prepared. Thank you.